approximately 1 mile from the shore, as you can see. Now the thing I always say when you're out at sea is to tether yourself to your kayak. If you're not tethered, then you can lose your kayak. And today the wind is against the current, which means I'm drifting away with the current to the northeast, and my kayak is drifting away to the southwest due to the wind. So we're gonna conduct a rescue drill with the Coast Guard now. Kilometers away from the shore, and I just have lost my kayak. I carry a VHF radio. Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is the Sea Kayak Midway 1. The Coast Guard is already aware. I'm a very small target in open sea now. I'm gonna conserve energy and stay here waiting for help. I also carry a personal locator beacon with me at all times. It's here, won't use it today. I also carry drinking water, fresh water with me. Also very important if you have to stay for an extended period of time in the water. It can take a while until they have found me. As much noise as possible and to wave with my flare so they can pinpoint my location. Tether yourself to your kayak when alone or even in a team or in a group.